Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel, and oh my god, it's going to be such an exciting one. Let's get into it. Anyway guys, I have magic back. As you probably saw from the intro, I am so happy right now and can't wait to do some really fun things with him over the summer because we've got quite a lot coming up, so that's really exciting and I'm so excited. So if you haven't seen Magic on my channel yet, he is a grey and he is 12 pounds and he's quite small, but he's really cute and he's quite chunky as well, so that's good. And he is 21, so it's quite old, but he doesn't really act it. So I do show jumping on him and yeah, he's just amazing. He also can be a bit cheeky at times, but that's really nice because that's quite fun for me. So yeah, you also might be wondering where I am. I am in a hotel right now because tomorrow we'll be watching the Royal Windsor Horse Show, so that's really exciting. Anyway, back to Magic. A vlog will be coming out soon on him, and at the end of this video will be an edit of him today on a hack, and I'm just so happy in my chair. So anyway, you can't even see me. I am so happy to get Magic back. It's just so cool. And yeah, so a few things are coming up. We're doing Pony Club camp. We've got Pony Club on Saturday. We've got a show on the 21st, which is show jumping, so which is a show jumping show on the 21st of May, so that's gonna be really fun. And I've never done the show on him before. I've done Pony Club on him, so that's gonna be really exciting to do that. And yeah, my first time doing camp, what else have we got coming up? I think that's all I know what we're doing so far, but we'll definitely do a few shows. Oh, and I went to if you've seen my recent vlog, if you have seen my most recent vlog, then that is at Little Lodge. So please do check that out if you haven't, because I did ride Magic quite a lot in there. I don't think I put any clips in though, but I rode him in there quite a lot. I did fall off him at one point because I was bareback and he did not want to go in the water. I gave him a little tap on the bum and he reared and I stayed on, and then I slid down his bum because he stayed rearing. So that was a bit fun. Not really fun, but it was funny. And then I finally got him in the water and then he just got straight back out. So after about an hour's work getting him in the water, we went in for like 1 minute and then we got back in. So yeah, it's not very good, but at least we got him in. I also did some cross country on him that day, but I don't think I put any of the clips in. And Belle is going to be riding Fig now, which is really cool, as Fig needs a because Fig's getting old now and he has cushions and things, he needs like a step down and things. So what else should I say? Wait, how long is this video? So anyway, I hope you enjoy this short edit at the end, and hopefully loads of vlogs will be coming out of Magic. I was gonna make one today, but I thought I'd get this video posted first, and there will be a vlog on Royal Windsor Horse Show as well, so that's gonna be so fun. A few people that are going tomorrow, I'll tell you now. So loads of people are going tomorrow, but I know right now that Ben Meir is going and the Whittakers, so that'll be really cool to meet them and things. And there are more riders going, I just don't know. I probably know who they are, but I don't know which one's going. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this, and yeah, there'll be a little clip of Magic at the end of this video, and please do subscribe and like this video if you haven't already, and obviously if you like my channel, it just really makes me happy when you guys do that. So that, please do like and subscribe. I cannot wait for tomorrow. There'll definitely be a vlog out, but I don't know if it would be tomorrow. I think it would be like Friday or something. So yeah, bye guys. But now that we're dancing, it's all coming back to me. There was something good we lost along the way. Oh, yeah, yeah. And the melody is just not quite the same.